type of dwelling made of logs, usually with a simple design and construction. They are commonly associated with pioneer life in North America, but have also been used in other parts of the world. The process of building a log cabin involves cutting and stacking logs on top of each other, with the spaces between the logs filled with insulation such as moss, clay, or chinking. The logs are notched at the ends to fit together tightly, forming a strong and stable structure. Log cabins can be single-story or multiple-story structures, and can range in size from a small hunting cabin to a large family home. They can be made from a variety of woods, including pine, cedar, and oak. The natural beauty of the logs, with their unique patterns and colors, is often a key design feature of log cabins. In addition to their rustic charm, log cabins. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos.